Here lies the stall, completely empty. It's very heartbreaking. Anyone who has a horse and who's lost one knows what it's like.
You know, at 27, I knew any day could be his last day. And I just always prayed that it was a peaceful day for him. And I think that's what really resonates with me with Night Watch, is that his last day could have been a lot more peaceful and a lot more comfortable had we been able to get to him sooner.